Hey everyone, this video will be short and quick, but very useful. So in this video, I want to show you how to use a WordPress widget by adding an image to your sidebar. So on every single site, you have a sidebar, and the area over here to the right is the sidebar that most people are using. And what you will see are images over here, typically promoting something. So either you're promoting a webinar or you're promoting a free giveaway or whatever it is that you decide to promote to your audience, you can put it over here on the right hand side, and you can do it on the home page. So I want to show you how to add an image to this area right here so that you can promote whatever it is that you decide. So let's jump right in. All right, so here we are inside of WordPress, and I'm on the dashboard page. Once you get to this page, you want to go over here to the left-hand side, scroll down to Appearance, and then go over to Widgets. Click on Widget. So now that we are inside of the Widgets page, this is what you would see. Now, I have this particular image right here inside of the sidebar. I'm going to shorten this so that you can see exactly how this looks. You have several different kinds. You have widgets under featured area, and then you have interactive widgets. Then you have the sidebar image for your widgets. So these are the three that we're working with. So I'm going to go ahead and open this one back up so that you can see what we have. Now, before I get started, I want to show you over here to the left-hand side. You're going to see this area for the block inserter for the widgets, and these are all the different blocks that you can use as widgets. So they have tons of them, whatever it is that you're thinking about using, you know, whether it's, you know, like right now I'll be using the image. You can insert videos, and just also to let you know, for those that don't, widgets are just areas that you can click on a website other than it being just a link. So if you want to click on an image, let's say someone has a calendar, you want to click on their calendar, you can click on that. If they have whatever, the latest comments, you know, you can click on these different areas and it will lead you to a certain place on the site or whatever it is that you're looking for. So these are the widgets. But I want to show you right now exactly how you can add a widget. So if you scroll down right here, you will see at the bottom right here is an area where it has a plus sign and it has an add block. You can go ahead and click that. And I already have an image that I want to add. So I will be adding this image right here, which is my home business beginner's guide. And this image right here is going to sit right on the front page on the sidebar, and it's pretty much a free giveaway. It's a guide. I'm promoting, you know, 5 different businesses that people can start part-time and start making an income. So that's what's going to be right here. So I'm going ahead and click on image, and it'll show you this box right here where you can upload it, or maybe you have it in your media library. I'm going to upload it, and I'm already inside of my desktop, so I'm going to go ahead and double click on that, and this is it right here. So this is how it looks. Now this is sitting right up underneath the previous image that I have of myself, which is just an intro, like a little bio, or you know, just saying hello. It's on my home page. So the next thing that we need to do is we want to link this to something. So I want people to go and land on a landing page, and on that landing page it's going to be promoting this right here, which is the home business beginner's guide. They can go put their name, email, and then from there is delivered to their email inbox. So I'm going to show you how to do that right now, and you can do it from either area. So you have this little image right here, which is for the link, so you can add the link there. You could click, or you can just click up here and add the link as well. So I'm going to click right here, I'm going to click there, I'm going to add it, I'm going to load it in, and that would be it right there. So now that it's loaded, that link or that landing page is connected to this. So now the last thing that you may want to do, because you don't just want the image on the page without any form of direction, if you scroll down, you'll find some caption here, and you can add some information there. So maybe you want to tell people a little bit about what your free guide or your giveaway or your webinar or whatever it is you're promoting. You want to talk about a little bit of it right here. I have some information. I'm just going to copy and paste right here. You can go ahead and type everything out. And once you do all that, then you can look over here to the right hand side corner where it says update, and make sure that you click update. Once you hit update, you'll see where it says right here, widgets updated. And then we're going to go check this out. So let's go up here to the left, open up in a new window, and we can double check everything. Scroll down, and there it is. So this is my free guide on my sidebar with all of the information that I typed in. So this gives them a little idea of what's going on. So this is pretty much it, guys. This is how it works. Now you can see my hand is hovering over the image, and you can see the little hand. I'm gonna click on it because it should take me to the landing page. And there it is. So this is it. It automatically directs your visitor to the landing page. And from there, they can download any of your, you know, whatever it is that you're promoting, they can download it. All right, everyone. So if you like this video, then make sure that you give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell notification. That way, you know, whenever I upload a video here on this channel, I'm doing this on a weekly basis, everyone, because I'm showing you guys how I built my business online. And also, I'm giving you some tips on what type of business tools that I use as well. So if you want to learn more about it, then make sure that you subscribe to my channel. And lastly, make sure that you go check out one of my more recent videos, which is how to display your latest blog post on your homepage. I'm always dropping gems like this every single week. So if you have any comments, leave them down below and let me know, what are you promoting on your homepage right now on your sidebar? All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video.